let me give you a quick introduction to the Q-SYS Designer software. It's broken up into three major sections. The left side pane is where you'll find most of the physical inventory pieces, like amps and loudspeakers, user control interfaces, and a few other options. The right side pane has all of the DSP components, like mixers, equalizers, delays, audio players, that kind of stuff. And the center is called the schematic. This is where you'll build your design. Speaking of which, let's build a real simple design, shall we? First of all, you'll need to set up the parameters of your core. For your core, you can give it a name and location, choose the model, and assign any I/O cards that you might have installed in the core. Next, you come over here to the inventory panel and add the physical and virtual inventory to your design, including your amplifiers and loudspeakers, as well as any peripherals you might have, like a page station or touchscreen. So let's add an amplifier and a couple loudspeakers to our design. Next, you need to drag these components into your schematic. Let's start with our mic line input. Next, let's throw in a mixer, parametric equalizer, and maybe some delay into our design. There are a few ways to wire your design, but the easiest is to just physically drag your mouse from one to the other to wire the components together. Again, if you want to adjust any parameters of each component, let's say increase the band of the parametric equalizer from 4 to 10, just click on the component and change it in the control properties. Once you're happy with that, all you need to do is send your audio to your output card, then to your amplifier, and then to your speaker. So just drag these components into your schematic and wire them up, and there you have it. You're ready to load this design to the core and start passing audio.